Ankiel jumps on the first pitch and hits it a mile. Joe's been calling for the Braves to be aggressive on the first pitch. Ankiel got one at 84 miles an hour, and he launched it for a solo home run. His second as a Brave, and just like that, the Braves have halved the Nationals' lead.
This one went about 400 feet farther than his first at bat. A little dribbler out in front of the plate.